2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
Alex Wesker. It can't be the same woman. Where's Moira? What have you done with her?
Buried her and the rest of them beneath a mountain of fear and despair.
You killed her.
There's one more to kill.
Can you walk? It was Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never get... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? It doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy.
Barry, are you okay?
Yeah, I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot. Even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns. And Moira, Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No. It was mine. But I raised my voice at her, and I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. Well, I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry. It's okay. I can walk now.
All right, partner. Down you go. We gonna get back to the surface. Not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you? See?
Yeah. Leave him be.
Poor man. He died all alone.
Wait. This is Moira's. This island for what it did to her. Let's get out of here first. Stay close, okay?
I will. There's something ahead. Be careful.
A dead end. Looks like we can open the sluice from higher up.
Natalia, can you open the sluice from that side?
Okay, hang on!
Follow me!
I'm sorry. Shoot this thing in my way! Thanks!
Natalia, the sluice!
Got it!
Yeah.
Natalia, the sluice!
Got it!
Natalia, see if you can get this open!
Got it!
Thank you.
Okay, we're out. Now to pick up Wesker's trail.
Right.
You know, you don't have to come with me for this.
I'm staying with you. I want to know the truth as much as you do.
Once upon a time, this must have been some kind of mine.
Harry, I think I remember something. I think that woman used to be down there somewhere.
Okay. Let's head down and look for a way across. The old sack is gonna pay for what she did to Moira. I'm not leaving this island until she does. only way up is that elevator. Looks like the whole power source has been removed. We'll have to find a replacement to get this baby moving. What was that? This one's dead too. Must have been the power switch for the conveyor belt. Just stay there.
Okay.
God, what a mess.
I'm gonna be sick.
We could probably use this power source. We could probably use its power source. Throw my back out if I try to lug this thing all the way to the elevator. I'm a little busy here. Follow me.
Right.
Come on, not now, damn it!
Follow me!
I can't. Monster! Come with me.
Coming.
What now?
Let's keep at it. We'll have that old bitch cornered soon.
My hair turned gray and the flesh sag from my bones. But why aren't you changing? A failure like you. I'll crush you with my bare hands.
Next time on Revelations 2.
My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
Nice fucking emergency exit!
Down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Time to meet the cause of our misery.
You will die, child.
Run!
All that remains is one final test.